Personally, when I watch him now, he just seems more confident, more comfortable. Like, he's just moving really loosely, you know, being able to just make an adjustment last minute if the pass is put that way or whatever. But I do think the defense in front of his has grown tremendously.